Sometimes the plateware itself will actually be the inspiration for the dish on the menu. Other times it's about a dish that I come up with, and then to think what is the best vehicle to, you know, sort of convey the idea of what we're trying to achieve with the dish. And so it's really about taking something organic, making it look very natural, very minimal, but very beautiful at the same time. So this is Tasmanian ocean trout. We've taken the trout and compressed it 3 times in a vacuum packaging machine to pull out the excess moisture and sort of firm up the flesh of the fish. It's then served with a little bit of a marinated cherry vinaigrette. We also have some crispy bresaola that we make here in-house, as well as a little bit of Thai basil and crispy kale, a little bit of hibiscus flowers, some freshly cured smelt roe, and then we finish it tableside with a dashi made with wild mushrooms and citrus.